Since you came into my life, I've never been the same. Since you came into my life, I've never felt the same. You're so sweet, oh baby. You're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, I'll be caring. Been around the world, I seen around the world, I baby, never seen a girl like you. So many ways when I appreciate you, never gonna lie, can't replace you. It's crazy, no one else but you. Only you, you. Oh my baby, baby boo. Why you? When I make my head a swell, I'm gonna spend the rest of my life with you. Since you came into my life, I've never been the same. Since you came into my life, I've never felt the same. You're so sweet, oh baby. You're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you.
Oh yeah.
I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, I'll be caring for someone like you. Like the moon and the sun, she is worth more than gold. Like the stars in the sky, she is worth more than diamond. She is worth more than silver. Special kind of woman, oh yeah, imamaya wawaya, ngozi chukubunke ya. She's a virtuous woman, makanezi mwanyi dioko, oh yeah. Mama ya bwa ya, yeah. Ngozi chukubunke ya, mna. She's a virtuous woman.
makanezi wanyi dioko. She is very strong, a woman of dignity. She is prayerful, a woman of substance. She is so blessed, her beauty na evidence. Ogoni dima na kuno dia niru. Obidia ye ugebo ibomwano. Oh no, wanyi manaria onyomamo. Simu jisi kenolo emesi ogadima imama ya baba ya ye ngozi chukubunke ya baby mo. She's a virtuous woman makanezi wanyi diuko. Ngozi chukubunke ya, yeah. She's a virtuous woman. Makanezi wanyi diuko.
Oh, no, 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 no,
about that day, it will be just you and I.
Will you be my wifey?
I'll be your wifey, baby.
And shall love my life. Felt the same. You're so sweet, oh baby. You're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you.
Forever. My name is Antoinette Gallo. I'm part of the Bridal family and I'm taking part in the wedding. And Nora, she's a personal friend of mine. She's a friend and she's a friend of the royal sister. She's part of the royal sister. She's a jelly. And I want to say that because I've been with her for record ages and she deserves it. And they say, what for you, she shall see your face. And I know today that it is her time. So that's why we are here, to make her happy. And Nora, enjoy forever, and God love you, and your wedding shall be forever. Happy, loving movement. Oh.
Wait,
don't
do it,
Nora.
Thank you. Yeah.
Hello.
I'm your friend. I'm your friend.
I thank God today for her wedding to be successful. Thank you. May God bless her with her wedding. Thank you, my niece.
Veronica Benson, the Uden Lama told me more about the crying guys. I'm taking part in Nora Mano wedding. Love you all.
I'm Lofty Nene. Nora Mano is my aunt. Today is her wedding day. I'm so excited.
Thank you
for witnessing this program. Peace, peace. I love you guys so much. I pray for peace, love, and prosperity in her marriage. Patient, into Nora. Patient. That's what makes marriage. Thank you, I love you.
Hello, this is Destiny Smooth, Auntie Nora's niece. And today, I'm taking part in her wedding. And I hope she has a loving and peaceful marriage.
My name is Brianna. I'm taking part in Nora's wedding. I'm her niece. I don't want to miss her. And just be loved.
Love. Let God be with you and y'all should get all y'all gonna see your great great grandchildren. Thank God.
Whoa, whoa. Came into my life, I've never been the same. Since you came into my life, I've never felt the same. You're so sweet, oh baby, you're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, I'll be caring. Seeing around the world, aye, aye, aye. Baby, never seen a girl like you. So many ways when I appreciate you. Never gonna lie, can't replace you. It's crazy, no one else but you. Only you, 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 you. Oh my baby, baby boo. Why you? Only you, where they make my head swell. I'm gonna spend the rest of my life with you. Since you came into my life, I've never been the same. Since you came into my life, I've never felt the same. You're so sweet,
you're so sweet.
Oh baby, you're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you.
Oh yeah.
I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, I'll be caring for someone like you.
invite Tari, who will give us some music as the bridal party comes in.
Yes, the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Just a praise and worship. We all need to stand on our feet and give glory to God. It's all about praising Him. For this great day, we all need to be happy. Just a couple of songs. Lord, you are so good. Lord, you are so good.
Thank you. Lord Jesus now. For this is a great day. When something that God has ordained is about to happen. And so at this time, I want to invite Chief Apostle Dr. Winston Duba as we welcome.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let us all stand at this time, for this is the day the Lord has made. We have come to rejoice. Sis Odell.
Oh,
Is honorable, instituted of God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and declared by Paul to be honorable among all men. It is not therefore to be entering into unwisely or lightly, but reverently, soberly, and in the fear of God. Let us therefore honor the seriousness of this act, invoke the divine presence upon this occasion. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We'll call the Reverend Dr. Anthony Simba to do our opening prayer.
Bow your heads. Father, we thank you, God, for your faithfulness. Marriage was ordained by you from the beginning of creation. Even as we have come, O God, to witness that which you ordained, we pray, God, that you will grant all your grace and your presence. In Jesus' name.
I've come to ask the big question. I've come to ask the big, big one. Who gave this woman out to be married?
I, Mr. George L. Barnum, gave Laura Barnum to Mr. Teresa.
Hallelujah. Now, if you are giving your daughter out, I think I advise that you just lose your hand right now. Thank you. And you can have your seat. God bless you. I ask Mr. Tillizio to please stand right by his wife as you take this charge. This is a marital charge. Now I charge you both as you stand in the presence of God to remember that true love and the fearful observance of your marriage vow are required as the foundation of a successful marriage and the establishment of a happy and embracing home. Without these, you cannot have a real marriage and a home which you will endeavor to establish will be a real effort. Keep the solemn vow you are about to make. Likewise, consider for each other. Conduct your life in honest and in truth, and your marriage will last. Your home will endure. The marriage vow will be blessed to you, and you will be a blessing to others. They should be remembered as you now declare your desire to be well. Amen. At this time, I will think, ask the brother and party to sit down. Yeah, we have a selection. A selection. Batuli chair. Selection.
Hallelujah.
Please stand on your feet. It is the word of the living God. Hallelujah. Are we excited to be here? Our first scripture reading is coming from the book of Proverbs. So I know some of you got your devices. If you haven't, say amen with me.
Amen.
Proverbs chapter 18. We're going to read from verse 20 to 21. Amen? Oh, 22. Sorry about that. Verse 20 said, a man's belly shall be satisfied with the fruit of his mouth, and with the increase of his lip shall he be filled. Verse 21 said, death and life are in the power of the tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruit thereof. Verse 22, if you have it, join me and let's read it. Whosoever finds a wife finds a good thing and obtain favor from God. This is the reading of the word.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What a joyous day.
Yes.
Amen. Yes. See my cousin, his beautiful wife. Our second scripture reading will be coming from 1 Corinthians 7, from verse 8 to 11, and it reads, I say therefore to the unmarried and widows, it is good for them if they abide even as I. And he went on to say, but if they cannot continue, let them marry, for it is better to marry than to burn.
Yeah.
Amen?
Yeah.
And unto the marry I command, ye not I, but the Lord, let not the wife depart from her husband. Can I read that again?
Yes.
And unto the married I command, yet not I, Paul said not me, but God, let not the wife depart from her husband, no matter what. I don't want that. But if she depart, let her remain unmarried or be reconciled to her husband. And let not the husband put away his wife. Praise be to God.
Amen.
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 God bless you. Have your wonderful seat. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your amen is not good. I say hallelujah.
Amen.
This day should be a joyful day for every one of us. Amen. Listen to me. When you want something, don't pray for yourself. Pray for somebody else and God will give it to you. If you believe it, come and shout, yes. If you believe it, say, I hear you. Come on, if you believe it, say, I hear you. If you believe it, say, I hear you. Come on, shout hallelujah, Mary. Come on, come on, you got to smile. Come on, open that face and smile. But this is the day the Lord has made for you. This day will ordained for you to have the beautiful lady. Hallelujah. And so you got to be rejoicing. Rejoice always. I say rejoice. Hallelujah. Amen and amen. Jesus, you reign. You reign forevermore. Come on, I'll let you up with the song. You are the Lord I know. You are the Lord, I said. Jesus reigns. You reign forevermore. Jesus promised he will never fail. I will hear no him. I will hear no him. Jesus promised he will never fail. His faithfulness is forever.
Jesus promised,
he will never fail.
This is a holy matrimony. Come on, give the Lord a mighty flower offering. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. You heard the scripture that was read. He who has found a good thing, he who that's you. Amen. He who has found it, has found good thing, and then after you have found it, you will obtain it. But keep it. Why? Why should you keep it? Because you found that the Bible said it. Ask and it shall be given. Seek and you shall find. Knock and it shall open. You went all around the place. You found things that won't happen. You got this number, but you keep to one and you found. And the Bible says, if you found the good things, then you have obtained favor of the Lord. And ladies and gentlemen, I come to let you know the married couple, don't lose it. Keep it because you found it. Hallelujah. You have found it. Back in the days, God found a partner for Adam. And Adam said, God, because of the woman you have given unto me, listen to me. We always blame people for some of our own act instead of not taking responsibility. So God make a vow now. I'm gonna find no one for you. You find your own. When you find and bring me, then I will obey. When you find and bring me, then I will bless. When you find and bring me, then I will do. So I said to you, married couple, don't lose it. Keep it. Marriage is an institution that is instituted by God. As it's an elegant part of culture and a group of people from the opposite sex, not the same sex. Are you understanding? From the opposite sex, hallelujah, united with the other as husband and wife, not husband and husband, not wife and wife, but husband and wife. God purpose and plan in his heart that the institution will always be blessed and will have a teachability. The Bible says that then God blessed the institution and the blessing that God was talking about for you to have children. He said, be fruitful and multiply. It was the blessing. But listen to me. But I want to bring to your attention everything that God does, everything that God established, everything that God builds, everything that God did in this world, will go through temptation, will go through trials, will go through tribulation, so that the enemy can make us to fall. But I come to declare to you today, your marriage shall not fall. Your marriage will not fall. No matter the gossip, no matter the use, I say, I declare as a servant of God from heaven trouble, your marriage shall not fall. You shall keep it, and you shall not lose it. Ladies and gentlemen, everything God does, everything God builds, the enemy replicating and duplicating so that we can fall. But today I keep my God's power. Your marriage will stand. Your marriage will stand. Your marriage will stand. Your marriage will stand. Your marriage shall stand. Come and lift up your hands if you are in a congregation and it's your time after this. The Bible says, time and chance that happened to them all. Today may not be your chance, but you have come to connect because of your connection. Maybe tomorrow will be your time. Come and lift up your hands and shout hallelujah. Everything God builds and everything God established, the devil is replicating and duplicating so we can fall. Who is man to speak a word when God has not approved it? If it has no backing, it's empty. If it has no approval, it's empty. Marriage is an institution that you're not just getting into. Before you get into marriage, you must seek God. You must seek God for direction. You know why? Because the lady is pretty now. Later on, you'll be called grandma. The man is handsome now. Later on, you'll be called papi. Hallelujah. So you must seek God in everything you do. Before you come to the marathon, seek God. Because when you seek God, nobody can cause you trouble. When you seek God, nobody cause you pain. When you seek God, nobody cause you nothing. The Bible says, unless the Lord build the house, for they that build a labor in vain. But I came by God's power to speak to your marriage today. Your marriage shall not fall. You shall keep it and you will not lose it. You shall keep it and you will not lose it. You shall keep it. So that is the word I have for you today. Amen. Keep it, don't lose it. Never come to intervene. Always make sure that you put God in the center of your marriage. Always run to the name above all name. Don't run to the name of man. The time you are waiting for man to encourage you, they will discourage you. The time you are waiting for man to put you out, they will put you down. Hallelujah. So always look to God. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. At this time, I want to call back the bridal party. You have power. Before God and these witnesses, that you will love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and not forsaking all others for her alone. You will perform unto her all the duties that the husband owes to his wife, until God by death shall separate you.
Yes, I do.
Do you, Gwen, take this man? To be your wedding husband, and do you solemnly promise before God and his witnesses that you will love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for him alone? You perform unto him all the duties that a wife owes to her husband until God by death separates you. Now you have repeated the vow. What is the token that you brought to show the love to your wife?
Your clip.
praise the name of Jesus. As a symbol of love, to seal this marriage, an instrument that celebrates a token of appreciation to hold you together is pure. Purity is the language of heaven. And as this ring is pure, purified in love, kindness, let this symbol forever be celebrated in this relationship. So I will bless this ring that from today, from the moment you put it on, God's goodness will keep you together forever. The glory of the Lord will rest upon this union forever. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, I bless this ring. I bless it with the goodness and the bestowment of what marriage holds. Whatever the institution of marriage needs, O God, for it to stand, may they receive it in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, I pray, O God, that whatever, Lord Father, that their love will hold, this ring will forever be blessed by you in the name of Jesus. We bless it, O God, that they will forever be faithful, that they will forever love themselves, O God, as they wear them, O God, let them celebrate your uniqueness. Let them celebrate the institution of gift, which is mine. Father, I bless the ring in the name of the Father and of the Son and the blessed Holy Spirit. Amen.
This ring I gave thee in token and a pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. With this ring, you do well, and with all my heavenly goods, indeed I adore. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This ring I gave thee. You're getting almost like already. This is one more time. This ring I give thee in token and in pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. With this ring I deal well, and with all my heavenly goods I deal endure. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
I said amen and amen.
Amen.
Now we have done all this by the grace of God in heaven and the power that is being invested in me. The anointing of God, not of man, but of God. I stand as a servant of God, as an apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ. Come to declare to you today that there is no more truth. You are one. So I so say to you, I declare you today, after today, husband and wife. Alright, now church, I declare to the two of them, now I come to declare to you the church. Hallelujah. To you, the church, I announce to you today, after this day, after now, I present to you Mr. and Mistress Tilly Sion. Tilly Sion is here. And you close off. Let us, all the fledgers, let us pray with them. Hallelujah. And then Reverend Doctor will be taking us from here. God bless you. Thank you for coming. We'll see you to the reception hall. The announcement, the reception. Who making the announcement? Who is the best man?
Thank you for the interview and attendance. Reception is slated, reception will be held at 77 Global Avenue, Philadelphia. 7200 Global Avenue, Philadelphia. Please be in attendance. Thank you very much.
Yeah,
so
good.
Yeah, the day.
activity.
From the back, right there.
You won't get too much problem.
When you marry, you marry. You still get a woman.
That's Zia, your sister, hold on, yeah? Zia?
yes, 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 yes. We got some time to dance tonight, and we look ready to enjoy ourselves. So, I say, DJ, give us some music. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome the parents of the bride and the bride's family.
Michel de Cadre, à nouveau. Président Trésier Serge Pacom. À tout seigneur.
All right, DJ, music. Pastor Mr. Rura. All right. So ladies and gentlemen, help me right now. Welcome Gifty and Isaac. Put your hands together. Yeah. Put your hands together. Start clapping. All right, DJ, give us some music.
I'm on you, my baby.
Give us some music. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Lloyd and Simone. Lloyd and Simone. Help me welcome right now, Antoinette and Mr. Perry.
Lister Perry and Antoinette. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Help me welcome Mr. Gabriel Myers Jr. and Mikey Z. Mario. Put your hands together. DJ, give us some music. Yes, DJ, give us some music.
I'm gonna go
Mr. Cuba B. Wilson Sr. and Alana Solo. Maid of honor. At this time, we will welcome the best man, number one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Not part of the best star, John Harris, and the maid of honor, Vero Davis Okai. Put your hands together.
Welcome. You know what I mean? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm glad you got down. my brother was really wishing for. And she's not here today. So it is time, you know, by more you go in a society bush. And to me, my sister is coming from out of the society bush today. She will show it to you. If our mother were here, she would be dancing, laughing, and crying on the stage. But she's not here. So I represent the mother.
And so at this time, ladies and gentlemen, with the help of the DJ, I want you to help me welcome, Mr. and Mrs. Dion Howard. Happy to embrace this, Mrs. Howard.
Minister Yvonne P. Karen, put the she original lady second time around. I don't have food to eat. Tomorrow I wake up to the ball. I don't have clothes to wear. My kids, 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 my kids,
Wait, 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 wait.